dad was head gardener here, and I remember him cutting the tall hedges. And the Massereenes were away, we got to run to the ground. I thought it was our place. It was very, very hard then to make him home.
Yes.
I remember once we came down, didn't know, and Lady Massereene, that was his second wife. She came along and I was plucking blackberries. And she said, "Do you know those belong to Lord Massereene?" I said, "No, I thought they were from God." And I thought everybody could get them. And I went on, and Lord Massereene had a walk on. He laughed. Then I met him once, going down. We used to go every morning before I went to school with milk, with a can to get free milk, you know, skim milk. I met him and he stopped and he said, "Good morning, little girl." And I said, "Hello, His Lordship." And I thought that was very funny. And he said, "What's your name?" And I said, "Sadie Henrietta Chatterbox McElroy." "Oh," he says, "your father's John, a gardener." I said, "Yes." So in Dublin, they said, "I met a little fair-haired girl with a red bow on her head. And guess what she called me?" My father probably said she called him His Lordship. Of course, that's what she hears me calling it. And he says, she said, she was Russian. She couldn't stand talking to him for long. If she had to go and get the milk and had to go back and be at school. And if she was late, she'd get a slap. Did you ever get a slap? No, I haven't got one yet. He was lovely. Very nice person, you know. She was more the lady.
Yes.
Well, that was his second wife, and she was... First one was nice too, like they were just the real thing, you know. But, and said to my father, "I met a little girl, you know. You never guess what you call it, what you said her name was."
Hello!
Hello, you!